so crazy.
Oh.
1,000 degree metal. What up, everybody? It's just Dustin, and today we are gonna be smashing school supplies and testing out a ton of really cool experiments using liquid nitrogen. That's right, I said liquid nitrogen. This is what cooler than being cool is. This stuff is ice cold liquid nitrogen. It'll burn your face off, it'll burn whatever you touch off, and if you seal it, it'll blow up. So you know what, let's take that. Today, I got Empty Boy on the camera.
Hey yo, what's up ladies and gentlemen?
Now today guys, we're not only gonna be smashing a whole bunch of school supplies, but we are gonna be doing a whole ton of experiments as well. We're gonna be exploding balloons, we're gonna be shrinking balloons. We're gonna be doing a ping pong ball crazy spinning experiment. I didn't explain that well, you'll just see it. We're also gonna be doing a frozen bubble sort of thing. We're gonna, a bubble, and then it's gonna be floating, and it's gonna be frozen.
Do you know what we're doing for half of these?
I'm figuring it out.
I feel like it's a as-we-go type thing, right?
Yeah, but I got the supplies.
That's all that matters.
That's the point of the experiment, to find out what happens.
Exactly. Oh, and then this one, and this one. This is one of my favorites. You guys remember this, right? You remember this?
I remember that.
You remember this?
Yeah.
Remember what happens when you add this? We're gonna heat up this ball using this blowtorch, and then we're gonna drop it in the liquid nitrogen later.
Oh.
You know, it's one of those ideas that you think about and you're like,
I feel like that's gonna just like explode or something.
Yeah, I was like, oh, so I wanna see this, but I don't wanna do it.
Yeah, we do it for you guys.
We do it for you guys. And if all that doesn't sound crazy enough, we are gonna find out what happens when you take a pot of boiling water and a pot of liquid nitrogen and you mix them together. Kick things off, okay, by smashing that like button. You guys have five seconds, okay, before we smash these erasers. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Bro.
Look at that. Oh,
it's not.
We didn't put in the liquid nitrogen yet. Let's put this in liquid nitrogen. Oh, look at that.
Kind of looks like gum.
It really does.
Oh.
Oh. Feel the sound of something just brittle and hard and ready to break? Last chance, absolutely. If you missed it before, if you skipped ahead of my video, which you should never do, smash that like button, because here we go. 3, 2, 1.
It just snapped in half.
Peace.
What the heck?
I thought it was gonna go.
Yeah, I thought it was gonna explode everywhere.
It's a rubber eraser, and now, wow, that is really cool. Oh my God, feel that. Feel that.
Oh, whoa.
That is so
cool. Literally.
Oh, wow. Yeah. Eraser was not that bad. Time for everybody's childhood favorite, the crayons. Did you ever eat crayons?
No.
I knew a kid that ate crayons.
Is that kid you?
No, it was Charlie.
Yeah.
And that was last week. All right, here we go. There we go. Got a whole bunch of crayons. What's your favorite color?
Orange.
Orange, all right. We'll keep it orange. You know, my favorite color is blue, but I'd like to see the yellow crayon get it, so.
Okay.
Ah. Sizzle, sizzle.
Always sounds like bacon is being cooked when you do this.
Taking too long, we'll be back. Oh, it's actually ice now.
There's ice,
they're frosted.
Okay, if these don't explode.
3, 2, 1.
The outer layer is just there.
Yeah.
That's so jokes.
It's literally crayon crumble. You know, if you eat crayons, I'll be your friend.
I won't.
Yeah, he will. Let's quickly redo that and get a slow-mo. Crayons are pretty good. I'm about to move on to, kind of looks like a crayon, but it's not. It's like a teacher crayon. Boom, we got chalk. I don't even know if anybody uses chalk anymore. I feel like it's all whiteboard.
That's a really good question.
Yeah.
I honestly don't know.
Comment down below if your teacher uses chalk or a whiteboard or marker.
They're probably gonna say neither of them. They use like a projector and it's like all centered to their iPads and stuff.
Now, this might have been a little bit of a myth. I heard you can eat chalk.
I think you should try.
I felt like, cool teachers on TV do it.
You can, whether you should or not. Don't do this, kids. Do not try this out. What does it taste like?
Like chalk. Throw in your chalk sticks. Nah.
Oh! We'll be right back.
Guys, listen to this. Like literally like glass. So I know what you guys are gonna say. A mallet or a hammer would obviously break chalk regardless. So that's why I'm gonna try to crumble it with my hands first. Ow!
What happened?
I burned my fingers.
Ooh.
It is so cold. Okay. It just burns your fingers.
What if you do this? Ow!
Same result.
I just like karate chopped a piece of brick or something.
Yeah.
Use the mallet.
Use the mallet.
What the
no,
hell?
No. What?
I was like, where did it go?
That was supposed to be a slow-mo. Next. Now, as much as I like smashing stuff, I gotta take a small break from smashing stuff because I got some cool stuff to show you. Using balloons. First, you obviously blow up the balloon. Now my breath is inside this. It's gonna turn my breath into liquid. You're literally gonna get liquid breath in here. But I have that minty fresh scope breath. So all you gotta do, hold the balloon on, keep rotating it, and watch what's gonna happen. See, it's getting smaller? Look at that, guys, look at that! Oh my God, look at what's happening to the balloon. Check this out.
What? No.
It's gonna come back to life!
No. It's your scientist is aged.
Oh, look at that. Late.
No, it won't.
Come on, I'm trying to show the kids something.
They already saw it.
Next. Now, this next one is also pretty cool. Kind of reminds me of my insane driest watermelon experiment. Boom, it's right here. Go check it out when you're done. This video, you put this in this bottle.
Hey.
We're gonna go like this. And we're going to pour the liquid nitrogen inside. And tie it up. Run away.
Oh, no, no, no. Why am I holding the camera?
Come on.
I really hope it pops right when you get close.
It's not worth it.
To your left or no? Oh no! You put it in the sink. It's in the sink now.
What is going on?
It's going right on the balloon.
Unbreakable balloon alert!
Just let the balloon live. What did? Just let it live. Was that louder than normal?
That was really loud. So that's the second experiment. Let's go back to smashing stuff. Let's try out the glue.
That you're not supposed to eat. That is no. That out.
You eat glue. Shout outs to you. Don't eat glue. Look at that, it's like a little volcano. Let's freeze the bottom up.
Cooking up some bacon.
Oh my God. What's inside a glue bottle?
It's still liquid.
Just really cold glue. Next. Now you guys know this is about all types of school, including preschool. We got our Play-Doh. Like, smell that.
No, I don't want
to. Smell that.
I don't want such a distinct smell.
That just smells like Play-Doh. What kind of figure do you want to make?
That's a good question.
That's my version of a like button, okay? Go smash that like button because... Smash it, here we go. Ah! I'm not wearing socks. 3, 2, 1. Oh. Unbreakable Play-Doh. Moving on. Back to experiment time. We got another one for you guys. It's as simple as this. Let's fill this up with liquid nitrogen. See this vapor barrier forming right here? It's kind of like a nice little cloud. What that's going to do, hopefully, is hold this bubble in place and freeze it. Now, you can't just buy any bubbles. You got to buy the bubbles of your favorite childhood movie, The Lion King. There it is. Here we go. Look at that.
Hey, yo, that's so crazy.
Look at that, guys.
That's perfect. Looks like some type of planet.
It does.
Like, this looks like space.
Look, oh, it popped. Let's go get it. Oh. Next. Now, I know school is not limited to supplies. It's about what's in your bag that counts. I'm talking about your lunch. Those Jell-O cups. It's like a giant Jell-O cup.
Yo. What the heck? It wasn't red before.
This looks like what I'd imagine parts of Mars would look like.
Yeah. Oh. Let's cut into this. Oh. Really not that bad. You guys had really nice parents. You were fantastic at trading. You got a Kinder surprise. Let's find out what the surprise is. Oh no, it cracked already. Oh. Let's do the drop test. 3.
Is it? What's inside part 2?
That hit you in the face.
Is this the toy?
It's like a bee.
Wow.
See?
Oh, it looks like a little Dunsparce.
Experiment involves our favorite ping pong ball. Poke a little hole in this here. Put in liquid nitrogen, then when we put it in the warm water, it's supposed to go spinning like crazy. All right, so all you gotta do now is just take out your earrings. Go, poke a hole in it on the side. Ah!
I don't actually know what's gonna happen, though hopefully Dustin didn't set me up for some type of prank, but the ball is completely submerged. It's just gonna drop this in the water right here. Oh! Yo, that was
told
so
you!
Cool.
Look at how cool that was. Another one?
Another one. 1, 2, 3. Ooh! Next.
Now everything we've done so far has been, you know, it's been kind of light, kind of squishy. Hasn't time to see how much damage liquid nitrogen can actually do. Let's try it on a lock. These are honestly the worst.
Oh.
Oh.
That was a little easier.
That's pretty sharp.
That's a sharp knife.
Bro, you were fine. The knife was working.
I know, but I just had to. Got the lockout. Comment down below whether you guys can guess the code. You have 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. It's 47-32-50. 1. Alright, I don't got the proper tools to break the lock, but trust me, it can break the lock.
Next.
Now guys, one of the things I've been most excited for is finding out what happens when you take boiling water and you mix it with liquid nitrogen. We got our liquid nitrogen there. We got our boiling water here. 3, 2, 1.
Oh. Yo.
Look at that.
The whole room is smoky.
Thick. That, oh my god, this is perfect.
It's still going.
Look how thick it is on the counter.
I feel like you could do this at a club and turn be an absolute
this
vibe.
This is wavy. I like this.
That was dope, but feel like we can do better.
1,000-degree ball. It is finally time. We're about to find out what happens when you take a 1,000-degree glowing metal ball and put it in liquid nitrogen. We should really go to someplace a hell of a lot safer than this. So I'll catch you there. All right, so we're here in the Alba House garage. We already got our burning apparatus set, as you guys can see. So let's start heating up the ball. Ball is nice and red hot right now. Look at that. Now it's time to fill our bowl with liquid nitrogen. Cut the lights, cut the lights. Oh my God. I can't even see where the bowl is. 1,000 degree metal ball versus liquid nitrogen.
3, 2, 1.
Yo, it's kind of doing the same thing the ping pong ball did.
Look at that.
What? Oh, is it boiling?
That's so crazy. The ball's not cooling at all. Try pouring a little bit more.
Oh, that's a great idea. Well, it looks like water boiling around it.
Guys, this is so crazy. Okay, the ball is actually not cooling down, but look. Oh, it's creating
so much smoke.
It feels like cold and hot. Feel it.
Oh, yeah, you feel the air. Like you feel the air coming up, and then you feel the heat from the ball. Yeah.
It's like warm wind, cold wind, like all together.
That's cool.
Oh, there you go.
Yep, it's still hot.
It's still super hot.
Super hot?
Super hot fire.
Super hot fire. I spit that.
Hey.
You want to see more of my latest bangers? Boom, go here and here. And as always, click subscribe. Make sure you all subscribe to my man behind the camera. It's your boy.
Come on over, ladies and gentlemen.
We make tons of bangers on his channel as well. And as always, you guys know, I always like to leave on a high note.